My name is Stephen Garrett Lamb. If you have ever smoked a joint in the 70s, there's a good chance I have smuggled it right to you. Through Jamaica or Colombia, I've smuggled hundreds of thousands of pounds of marijuana. I've just finished a book about my experiences and adventures. You should get a copy of it right now. Man, do I have some stories for you to read. It's a page-turner. Get one now.